Hi, Hamilton community. Steve Hospodar here. I hope this video finds you healthy and safe in these uncertain times. Today, I want to talk to you about remote learning and Hamilton School's expectations during this time. I'm getting concerns from parents wondering if their kid's going to move on to the next grade level because they're not getting all their work finished. Let me reassure you, yes, they will move on to the next grade level, regardless if they get all their work finished. What we're looking for is effort and participation. We know that every kid is different, and we know every kid brings their own level of effort and their own level of participation. Please have them do their best. Help organize them during this time so they can be successful. Well, I hope that helps with some uncertainties you might be having. And remember, even remotely, Hamilton School is where kids come to learn, to understand, and to make the world a better place. Be safe. See you next time.